消防员拉水线急着灭火，整栋建筑烧到焦黑，钢筋变形外露。乌克兰南部港市奥德萨遭俄军七枚飞弹空袭。
Ударом высокоточного оружия уничтожены хранилища с боеприпасами к поставленному США и европейскими странами вооружению.
At least seven missiles were fired at the port city of Odessa overnight, hitting homes and other civilian areas. Officials say at least six people were wounded, including a child.
同一天，乌东少数几个还在乌克兰控制的城镇之一克拉莫托斯克也被飞弹攻击。居民痛哭失声，民宅窜出大火，墙面已经被熏黑，地上随处可见飞弹碎片。
Мы перебуваємо в центральній частині міста і ніяких військових об'єктів тут немає. Тут лише цивільні багато поверхівки.
俄军缓慢推进，极力完成第二阶段军事目标，拿下顿巴斯。但美国情报显示，俄国野心打算并吞更多乌国领土。
Russia is beginning to roll out a version of what you could call an annexation playbook, very similar to the one we saw in 2014.
俄罗斯的剧本从安插代理官员揭开序幕，包括赫尔松、扎波罗热以及乌东所有地区，最快九月就会办入俄假公投，确立卢布为官方货币，强迫乌国公民转籍俄国等手段，强取乌克兰更多领土。
Now I was actually on the ground in Crimea. I saw that referendum that happened after Russia invaded. It was a totally illegitimate vote, but it allowed Russia to be able to say, see.These people want to be part of Russia, and therefore we are going to take over this huge landmass.
白宫揭露俄国剧本，想先发制人。这个礼拜也将宣布新一波援乌计划，继续送上重型火炮。
The HIMARS system, which is something they've really got in their hands and had some training on over the past couple of weeks, they say is delivering a blow against the Russian forces that the Russians hadn't either anticipated or properly prepared for.
多亏美国援助的海马斯多管火箭，让乌军在前线获得军事优势。
They say they hit three Russian ammunition dumps in Kherson yesterday in the south, a couple more in Berislav, not so far away. Also.In the south.
火球从天而降，乌军在南部战线有斩获，疑似在新卡科夫卡击落一架俄军的苏凯35战机，单价高达台币15亿元。乌俄战争打到现在第147天，乌军靠西方援助要扭转局面，还有前俄罗斯士兵倒戈帮忙。
I tried to crawl away and wanted to blow myself up with a grenade to avoid being taken prisoner.
在前线帮乌军打仗、身受重伤的卡普鲁诺夫担心自己被抓后会被杀害或囚禁，因为他在乌克兰加入亚速营，还在乌军各大部队服役过。
And I wanted to put my military skills to good use. I thought that were right and deserved to be helped.
卡普鲁诺夫反对普京政权，更被俄国列入恐怖主义名单。双亲还因此被俄国当局查水表，但他不怕被当叛国贼，就要展现挺乌决心。TVBS 新闻综合报道，
请支持一个专门报道国际新闻的全新 YouTube 频道 TVBS 国际 Plus， 扩大视野，掌握趋势，请订阅并开启通知小铃铛。